shall not touch you.
It's only supposed, so this is supposed to be like right here on their face. Hi, do you like it? You don't have flies on your face anymore. Yeah. Do you want to keep it? Yeah? Okay. Well, we got our fly mask, finally. Fly mask buddies, one fly mask. And two fly masks. Oh, and for those of you who are wondering, I use indoor sweat resistant fly spray for both horses. In my opinion, it works really well and it actually does its job, unlike a lot of other fly sprays. So yeah, so I'm trying to find good fly masks on top of good fly spray, so that my horses are set for the summer. So yeah, just for those of you who are wondering, it's really good, I recommend it. I'm not sponsored though, that'd be amazing.